Welcome back to my video. Now this video I'm going to show you what happens if I will provide a resonance, or perhaps my frequency is the same as with the glass frequency. What you see just now, what you hear just now, was indeed caused by resonance. My frequency, I provide oscillation onto the brim of this glass. What happened? I need to wet it, my finger. Is that amazing? I hope you like my video. Stay tuned to my next video.